Hey there guys, how's it going out there? Jesus Quesadilla here, welcoming you back to another exciting episode of Let's Play Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories. I'm so glad to have you guys back here today. We're kicking things off here in our new apartment, actually, that we got a couple episodes ago. But in any case, I just wanted to show you guys real quickly two of the most recent outfits that we unlocked. I believe the sweats we got for killing the mayor for Salvatore Leone in the first mission here of the last episode. And then the Antonio outfit, I believe we got for being a made man. I think that's how we unlock that one. So in any case, these are our two new outfits. I think for today, I kind of like the casual look. You know, every now and then, just gotta kick it back, all laid back and stuff. So yeah, just gonna go ahead and do that. And today, we're gonna pick things up with doing some more missions for Mr. Salvatore Leone. That's one thing that I forgot about this game, is that unlike a lot of other Grand Theft Autos where you tend to get your missions from a lot of different people, in this game, I think you get a lot of your missions from Salvatore, or people more directly related to him. There's more of a tight-knit feeling within the Mafia, Vincenzo aside. There's a much bigger sense of camaraderie there, and what it results in is you basically just take all your missions from Sal, or you're doing things that directly benefit Sal, really. I was actually thinking it might be a cool idea. I don't know if they're ever going to make another Grand Theft Auto for the Vita, or a Grand Theft Auto for the Vita in the first place, like a Grand Theft Auto Stories, rather. But if they did, and assuming it's not San Andreas Stories, because I guess that would make the most sense, being it's the only city that we haven't seen done in a portable format, if they don't go that direction with it, I think it would be cool to do another take on Liberty City Stories, but playing as Salvatore Leone in his younger days. I feel like that would be really cool. Almost like how The Godfather, you get to see Don Corleone, and in Godfather 2, you get to see how he rose to power. I feel like there's probably potential for a cool story there. Anyway, caught in the act.
Tony, hop in. Where are we going? We're going to have a little chat with the mayor's assistant about Franco Farelli.
I can't imagine that the mayor's assistant wants anything to do with you after you killed the mayor. Like, we're just gonna go out on the water? Okay. Oh, I feel so uneasy here.
Get off my boat!
Why'd you even let me on?
You can't do this! Hurry it up, the Secret Service will be watching.
Yeah, seriously. Let's hash this out. Yeah, you're coming with us. Got you zip-tied, fool. Alright, cool. Oh, whoa, what? Oh, it's an on-rails shooter. To make fine adjustments to your aim? Oh, okay.
Tony, look out! Gunman on those rocks!
Oh, I'm gonna try. Oh my god, I'm trying my best here, Sal, but this is racking up the damage really quickly. Oh my god. Oh my god, the aiming is just a little bit shoddier than I'd like it to be. There we go. Okay, cool. The right? Okay, I got it. I'm on it, Sal. Don't worry. You just keep on driving. You just focus on driving. Alright, come on. Oh, come on. Blow up. Thank you.
Gunmen up ahead.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, my God. I am having a hard time here. I am having a really, really hard time here. I hope this doesn't go on too much longer. Oh, this is just like that mission in Vice City, where you have to get the boat back with Vance. Vance with Lance Vance.
Gunmen on that jetty.
There's gunmen on that jetty, Tommy! Oh my god, blow it up, blow it up. Oh, come on, hit that jump! Nice! And can that please be it? Oh no, there's still a guy behind us, apparently. Oh, hey, how's it going? How you doing? Alright, you're pretty much ineffectual at this point. Oh god. Yeah, let's take that out real quick. Come on, come on. Oh my god, just pick them off. One by one they fall. Well, they can't do anything now. I mean, I can blow it up if I want, but I don't think that's really necessary. Well, you should have just flown away while you had the chance.
The mayor wouldn't take a shoot without Franco say so.
Yeah.
Nobody owned the mayor.
Heh. You'll listen to us now.
You're right. It's those Sicilians. They push Franco into it.
The Sicilians? Why?
Because why not?
They own Franco, and they want a war between the Liberty families.
When the dust settles, they're coming to take over.
Well, of course. Why would you expect anything else? Isn't that what everyone wants?
Right now, I'm gonna flush this turd into the bay.
Yeah, you got a nice pair of cement shoes. All right, and oh wow, we actually don't have any more mission markers. Well, we have that. What is that bell? I'm not super familiar with what that is. It doesn't. Is there a? Yeah, there is a legend. Church confessional. I'm sure that must be a side mission of some sort. I can't imagine that that's a main story mission, although it's escaping me what that is exactly. I'll just look that up later. But in any case, I'm sure we're going to get a phone call from somebody, be it Donald... Why do I say Donald Trump? God. Whether it be from Donald Trump or Salvatore Leone.
Yo. Tony. Sal. Listen,
why do you hang up the phone? I swear I did not press the button. Also, there's an R on our map now? I do not what does the R stand for? Zack Ryder. Woo woo woo. You know it. Okay. Well, anyway. Oh, at least we're right next to Amnation. That's good. Well, right next to being relative. Kind of on the other side of it. Although, you know, I'm not really that low. I have a little chip out of my armor, but it's not that big a deal. Does it say McAffrey? Oh, that's the crooked cop. I could go. Well, you know what? Do I want to do McAffrey or do I want to do Salvatore? McAffrey's closer. Let's just go ahead and do a mission for him real quick. I can always come back to Salvatore later. We've gotten to see a lot of him lately. I'm good on that for now. Let's go meet a new character, why don't we? Let's go see this McAffrey. Let's see what he wants. Okay. Oh, and there's the pizza place where you can do the pizza delivery missions, which I believe extend your health capacity, so I'm probably going to do those at some point. Probably, as it gets later into the game. It's not that it's necessary, but it sure helps mitigate a lot of the shit you have to deal with. Sayonara, Sindacos! Alright. Be good to deal with these guys.
So you're the pain in the neck, huh?
Excuse me?
Got all kinds of important people very pissed off at you. Leon McAffrey, LCPD.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in the restaurant business.
Whatever you say, tough guy. You greaseballs want to put holes in each other, I don't give a shit. All I care about is my cut.
Oh, I love a man of principle.
Well, me too. I go to all their memorial services in fast cars with hot broads.
Why do I not believe that you can get a hot broad?
Ass, buddy. Like, don't make me laugh. You keep fucking with me, I'll put you, your friends' families, your whole fucking hometown under the sword.
Hey,
yeah, I'll turn you into meatballs.
Go get laid or something. This is business. A partnership. Equals. I keep the law off your back, the feds, Rico, and you keep me in the shit that I like.
Well, how do I know I ain't about to be shaken down by every dirty cop from here to Vice City?
I'm gonna help you take over this town. In return, I want some cash and a few favors. Now, come on, Tony, take a drive with me. We're gonna meet your old friends, the Sindacos.
I do not like where this is going at all. You're getting in too deep, bruh. When dirty cops are getting involved, it's straying from the path a little bit. Alright, well, we gotta do it. Although this guy can help us get rid of the Sindacos, I mean, an ally's an ally, even if it's, you know, if it's a cop. I mean, shit. Can I cut through here? Yes, I can. Ignore traffic laws all day, every day. Okay. And what exactly is the plan now? We're going to go just chill with the Sindacos? Is that how that's going to work? Are you going to help us roll up on them? We're going to creep on them Sindacos? I love that. Creep on some guys. Best thing Lamar ever said. Okay. I can hear your creeping voice. Let's see what we got here now. Ah, right into the tree. Tony, watch out for that tree.
Okay, I'll take the wheel, you start blasting. Adapt and survive, Cipriani. Adapt and survive.
Really? You're just gonna... You just want me to run around killing them?
What's the hold up? No finance,
to get their... That's the stupidest fucking idea I've heard. Okay, I'm getting their attention. What good does that do? Okay, you know what? I need that. Yes, please.
Don't make me lose my shit.
Shit, shit, shit. Get these guys from a distance. Head back to the car. Really? Okay. I'm gonna grab all the ammo I can, though. How much did we... Oh, wow, we got a lot. Yeah, I'm glad to have an assault rifle, finally. Christ. Oh my god, no, get away from them. What the shit? They're gonna blow our car up. Oh my... No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Oh, okay. Okay, what happened there? That's weird. That's all kinds of weird. Blow that up. And, oh, we got a guy there.
Behind us, Tony! Behind us!
Yeah, I'm aware, I'm aware. I'm aware, man. Don't you worry. Oh my god, this is not going too smoothly. There we go.
Eyes front, Tony!
Eyes front? What? What now? No, they're still behind us. I see them on the map. Oh shit, nope, I lied. I lied. Oh god, now is not the best time to reload, Tone!
On the right, Tony, the right!
I can see that, they're right up in my grill! Oh god, nope, this is not going nearly smoothly enough. They have a helicopter too? Are you serious? The fuck is this bullshit? There we go. You know what, I don't even care about you. You do whatever you want. Come on, get them, quick. There we go. Oh, come on, please, can that be it? No to tunnels, save our jobs? Okay.
Shit, this is getting too high profile.
Shit.
I gotta make myself scarce. See you around, Tony.
Really, you're just bailing on me? Well, I don't know what I succeeded in other than really pissing off the Sindacos. I do not know what the point of that was, but you know what, okay.
Hey, get off.
I guess a few more Sindacos off the streets? Sometimes, like, these missions just, they seem to have no benefit to you. That is one such instance. Okay, let's see if we can... I kinda like that guy, though. I kinda like the direction that that's going in there. I like the tension there. Working for dirty cops. Let's go ahead and see if we can go grab him again and do another mission real quick. Don't want armor, you know what? It's convenient. It's right over there. Go ahead and grab it. Anyway, hope you guys are having a great day today. Whether it's morning or night, evening or dusk or dawn, whatever you're watching this. Hope that your day's going well. Me, myself, personally, I'm enjoying this. I have not had this much fun with a Let's Play in a long time, although it's gotten me to thinking. I think one of the reasons why this has been such an enjoyable Let's Play for me is that you guys have been loving it so much. And, I don't know, when you guys are enjoying the Let's Play so very clearly, it helps me get in the mood for it, I guess. So, I'm thinking ahead now. It's gonna be a little while, like at least, I mean, it's gonna be several more episodes before I'm done with this game. But I'm thinking for my Let's Play after this one, I'd like to go ahead and let you guys decide what it's gonna be. So, probably what's gonna happen is I'll brainstorm a few options. And actually, if you have any that you'd like to recommend, go ahead and put them in the description below. And I think at some point I'll probably make a video asking you guys which out of like a handful of options you'd like to see me do. And I'll go ahead and tell you right now some of the ones I'm thinking of doing. I'm considering doing Red Dead Redemption, because it's another Rockstar game that was phenomenal. Love that game. I'm thinking about Ballad of Gay Tony, keeping with the Grand Theft Auto thing. I'm also thinking about doing Sleeping Dogs, because it's in the same kind of vein of open world action, crime, drama, all that stuff. So that's three of the games I'm thinking of. If there are any others, do not say GTA 4. I swear to God, I am not playing GTA 4 ever. But if you have any other suggestions that you think would be good, that you'd like to see me do, go ahead and drop them in this video. And yeah, I think I'll be letting you guys pick the next LP after this one.
The Yardies have their greedy eyes on Ferrelli turf in Newport. Get over there and lure the Ferrelli soldiers down to the hospital in Rockford. The Yardies will be waiting for them.
And what's in this for you?
I owe him. Catch you later.
All right. Sure, why not? Go and steal one of the Ferrelli's bikes, but don't kill any... What kind of fucking rule is that? I mean, I'll do it. And also, that guy ran right up that hill. That was great. All right. Let's go ahead and see... Ooh, there's a fire station there. That's good to keep in mind. I love driving all the, like, weird vehicles, like ambulances and fire trucks. All the, like, the occupational vehicles, I guess. Alright, let's see. Oh, am I? Let's turn this corner now. Right, what? In the butt, what? In the butt? Oh, do it in my butt, no. Alright. Let's see where these guys are. I know you're not across the bridge. Now I know you ain't across that bridge now. Okay. Don't kill any of the... Oh my god, I mean, I'll try. Are they not gonna recognize me, or... Oh, fuck. Well, you know what? Yeah, let's get out of here. Lure the bikers to the kill zone. Let me see. Which kill zone? Yeah, I think if I take this freeway, it looks like I get there eventually. Let's go ahead and race on out there. I hope it's not gonna be one of those things where I have to let them, like, follow too closely behind me. Wow, he is right on my fucking ass. You wanna back off, buddy? You wanna get off my dick? I would appreciate it. Yeah, nice. You know what? That's better. As long as he doesn't die. Oh, God. As long as I don't die. Cripes. Oh, my God. They're right over here. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, I missed a turn, didn't I? Fuck. Okay. You know what? Oh, God. No. God Christ. And I can't shoot them. That's the most annoying part of this. You know what? I just want to hop this. Because why not? That seems to work. Oh, God, no! Tony, stay on your fucking bike! He does this annoying thing where he, like, swerves whenever he takes too sharp a turn. Like, every single time, man. Oh, my God. Okay, don't accidentally kill any of them now. God, it'd be so much easier if you just let me kill them! To the kill zone. Alright, what now?
Come on, let's take it to him!
Oh, that was a really horrible Jamaican accent. Unless that voice actor is actually Jamaican, but Christ. And let's drop. Well, we were going to kill them anyway. Why does it matter? Was it just to, like, make it look like it's gang warfare or what? Like, I don't know. I never know with these things. All right, let's see. Why don't we go ahead and do another mission for him for McAffrey? But I am going to need armor for that. I am not going to take a chance on that. Take a chance on me. Take me on. I find that my default setting, whenever I don't know what to say at any given moment, is to just start singing songs. I don't know why that is, if it's like a defense mechanism for me or something. Anytime I get nervous, I start doing the walking voice. I'm walking on over to ammunition. Alright. Actually, that reminds me. So what happened? What happened today, Timmy? Oh, I missed the bus, Dad. Well, shucks, Timmy. I guess that means you were walking. That was a horrible joke. All right. What other jokes can I make with Walken's name? I'm not even going to go there right now. I'm clearly not fit with the mental faculties right now to be making Christopher Walken jokes. Let's go ahead. Just do this thing. Wait, I thought this was the pizza. Maybe it's not. Papa's 12-inch. Oh no, it looks like it. Well, it might be. There's something over there. There's a mission marker. I noticed that a lot of the side missions here actually don't have markers associated with them. Let's go ahead and bail on that. I still have that flamethrower from a few missions ago. Crazy 69! Alright. I am a little apprehensive about where that's going. I hope that's not a proposition from Mr. McAffrey here.
Ray, you're 40 years old and you have no idea what's
wrong. Hey, Ray!
I don't know how you've gotten this far. I don't know how somebody hasn't put a bullet in your Mother Teresa head yet.
Hey, watch your mouth, Leon. I can't believe we're having this fucking conversation.
What, are you gonna run to Mommy? Are you gonna jump on Daddy's knee? Ask for a wet kiss? Hey, Tony!
Freeze!
Whoa, hey, man.
Easy. Meet my new partner, Mr. Hip.
I can tell because he's wearing a trench coat.
Book. Tony Cipriani? Ray Machowski. He's with us. Hey, we're gonna go fight organized crime now. You run along to the precinct, fill out a report. You're a good kid. Let's go, Tony.
Piece of shit, Leon.
It's just like training day. Well, not just it. It's not nearly as bad as training day. Kill 20 Frellies using only the supplied katana before 11:50. Why? Why is that a mission? This sounds really difficult. Fuck. Okay, wait, where are they? Christ, why is this a thing? Where are they? Oh, they're all over the place. Oh, they're mostly in the park, it looks like. Okay. You know what, I can maybe handle that. Well, let's see. I really don't know. I'm guessing that if I do anything else, like running them over, that will invalidate it. I can't imagine that this is a good idea. This just doesn't make sense to me at all. Do they have guns? Okay, well that's one kill. Kill a kill! Alright, let's see now. Oh my god, nope, fuck you. Okay, this isn't too hard, as long as they don't have any guns. My worry was that they were gonna have, like... Oh, wait, can I get in that water? Please be... Okay, good, it's, like, knee-deep. I always get worried anytime I see water. Alright, come on. Wow, that does not give us much time at all. Oh, no, come on. As long as you're running at them, it seems to throw them off a little bit. Alright, come on. Don't be giving me a wand level now, I'm just dealing with the Ferellis. Why are they all here in the park anyway? Is it, like... Mafia picnic day? It's a family outing? Oh my. Oh shit, I missed one back there. Fuck. I have to go back and get them because I'm sure there's exactly 20. Fuck off! Oh my god, I took his head. I took her pretty little head. What's in the box? What's in the box? Does this count? Okay, no, okay, it's not just the ones that are marked. It seems like they just spawn infinitely-ish. Can't actually tell. Alright, get him. Oh my god, we have like a minute left. Fuck. Well, we're halfway there. Living on a prayer. Take my hand, I make it, we'll swear. Okay. You know what? I can get rid of this wand level at least. Oh my god, no! Nail! Get back! Why are you running? Oh, no, you're not running! Oh, what the fuck, asshole. No, god, no, there's a ton of them. Now they're running, hehe. And you all just came running right up to me. Oh my god. Alright, 18. Let's get just one or two more. Well, two more. Come on, where are you? What the fuck are you doing over there? My god. Alright, one last guy. Oh, come on. No, fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, right in the gut. The dragon outfit is now available at the safe house. And we have a katana. Dragon outfit, is it gonna be like Enter the Dragon, like Bruce Lee? Because that would be kind of badass. I like the sound of that. Alright, you know what, that one wasn't too difficult. I was getting a little worried there, but let's be real now. I'm a master swordsman. Bushido Brown in the house. Bushido Brown in the house. House MD doing medical procedures, finding patients who have lupus. I don't know where I'm going with any of that. Alright. Let's see what you got now. For Aspatria! I thought it said for Sparta. Okay. Let's see now. Got any more stuff to kill the Ferellis? Knights of the Livid Dreads? Well, that's just offensive in all kinds of ways. Cipriani,
we must stop meeting like this.
Yeah, I'll say.
Come on.
At least let me bring a raincoat or something.
What do you got for me, McCaffrey?
Those Yardie boys are having a little trouble holding on to their newly acquired turf in Newport. Seems now the Sindacos want it back.
Wow, this is great how we're like helping build up the gangs that we eventually have to take out in GTA 3. That's actually really cool. So you get to see how the Triads and the Yardies and everyone gets their start. It's mostly because Tony either instigated them or helped them out in some way, seemingly. Now, you know eventually we're going to have to cross paths with the Yakuza. You just know that's going to happen eventually. Alright. Let's see. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Oh, I don't want to hit you, officer. You go right about your business. I don't want none. Let's see now. We have to go all the way up north, probably. I think that's where the Yardies are. I'm actually not positive. I wonder, are they on good terms with you for the entire game, or... I don't actually remember. Oh, well, nope, that's not an entrance. It seemed to be, but it was a lie. It was not an entrance, it was a blatant, disgusting lie. Yeah, before we go in there, why don't I just go ahead and buy armor since it's like right next to the ammunition anyway? I hear gunfire, that can't be good. Hopefully I don't have to go too quickly here. Nope, I don't want to use the katana right now. Oh, hey there. Just camping out? Alright. Oh my god, no, he's shooting me. I hate when they can shoot you from around a corner, but you can't shoot them because of some invisible wall bullshit.
I'll get the ambulance. You go help my boys.
No, my boys. Boop-a-bop. My hair smells like a baby food, man. Brah, brah. Oh my god, die already.
Got your eyes up your ass, man.
What? What did you just tell me? I have my eyes up my ass? Well, fuck you too, buddy. Oh, what? One of them's a... That's not my fucking fault! He was standing in the way of fire! Oh, fuck off. Really? I have to do that all over again? Son of a bitch, what the fuck is that doing there? Why is that there? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna redo that. Fuck. I'm sorry. The Yachty's on the attack in Newport. Take out the attacking Sindacos. Get out of my way. Well, that was rude. Alright guys, let's do this! Let's do this turn! Oh my god, why won't you die? Why won't you die? Fucking shoot him! There we go.
Me boy Rudyard got himself.
Alright, yeah, yeah, I know. You're gonna go get the ambulance, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is not cool. Clear up. I need fucking armor is what I need. If I go and grab it, am I going to have enough time to get back? Oh god. I'm going to die here, aren't I? Fuck my life. Oh god. Okay. Okay. You know what? Just be really careful. Guys, please. I know there's a guy right there. I don't want to pop around that corner. Fuck. There we go. Okay, okay. You guys want to move ahead first? I don't want to take the lead on this one. Nope, you're going to... Okay, that's cool. No, that's fine. I insist, really. Ah, fuck. Can I just... Oh, god, no. Okay. You know, as long as I have a place to camp out here. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. Hehehehe. I'm doing this shit all stealthy. Alright. Get this guy. Let's see if we can take these guys out real quick. Nice. Yeah! Well, that was most of them. Shit, I'm still probably gonna die. Let's go ahead and blow this up, because I do not want to take chances. There we go. If that killed even a few of them, that'll help out. Okay, and you know what else I can do? I can also, as long as this doesn't backfire on me, let's see if that kills any of them. Oh god, nope. What? What? Oh god, no, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die! Oh god, no, they're gonna die. Okay, oh, none of them did, and I have armor! This is my best chance! Oh my god, go for it, Tony! You live or you die by the sword, Tone. Oh god. Yes! Oh, go meet the ambulance, holy shit, I can't believe I got out of that alive. This Let's Play, though, I swear, I keep getting into these fucking ridiculous situations and just barely getting out alive.
Here comes the ambulance!
Ugh. Here comes the ambulance, man!
Thanks, Mr. Cipriani, with all you want.
Oh yeah, just send me some nice ganja. Christopher Walken loves ganja! You gotta take a toke of that hot weed! I hear the kids love marijuana! Christopher Walken also loves marijuana. Okay, anyway guys, I think that's gonna be enough for today's episode. We took care of all the McAffrey missions, at least for the time being. So with that having been said, I'd like to thank you guys for joining me again here today. Once again, my name is Jesus Quesadilla. If you enjoyed the video and you're not already subscribed to me, please consider doing so, because that is the best way to stay up to date on all my future postings. But guys, besides that, it has been a blast, an absolute pleasure, and until the next one, this is Jesus Quesadilla signing out and wishing you well. Peace! She packed my bags last night, pre-flight, 0 hour. 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time until touchdown brings me around again to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no. No, no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out his fuse up here. Alone,
and I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Why would you run when you could be walking? Thanks, honey. That was the best night of my life. Now you're going to give me my money back.
I don't like your face.